Remember you are you, hun. You're going to always come in with the wrong answer.
Okay.
You'll be on the voice processor so you can speak freely. He's not going to know it's you.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi, Mr. Bielefeld.
Yes.
You were entered into this competition by your son, yes. Barry Bielefeld. We aren't on air just yet. I should inform you of that. You're going up against a very, very hardcore Stormers fan, all right?
Okay.
And you're going to get the chance to win two tickets to the Stormers vs. Bulls in Cape Town, accommodation and flights included.
Very nice. Thank you.
Very, very nice. Okay. I just want to check that I have my other contestant, Johan Verster. Good morning to you. Good afternoon, rather, Johan.
Hello, hello.
Good, you ready to play?
Yes, yes. I'm psyched up. So I've got to watch the Stormers beat the Bulls.
I'm just coming out of the ad break now. We're going to be live on the radio, okay? The Cape's number one hit music station. 94.5 KFM. And it is the afternoon and welcome to it. It's the Cape's number one hit music station. We are about to play five questions for tickets to the Super 14 Stormers versus Bulls game here in Cape Town. We cross right now to Pretoria for our Pretoria contestant who is a big Blue Bulls fan. Is that correct, Mr. Piet Bielefeld?
Yes, it is. A very big Blue Bulls fan, yes. Hello!
How's the weather up there today?
Very hot, actually.
And we crossed also now to our Stormers fan, Johan Verster. Good afternoon. What I need you to do is that as soon as I ask the question, you need to shout your name out. Then I know who's got the answer first.
Okay.
Okay, five questions. The best out of five. Here it is. The first question is, who is the current Blue Bulls captain?
Pete,
we'll come to you. Who is the current Blue Bulls captain, Pete?
Victor Matfield.
Correct, sir. Congratulations. You go one up right now. Oh. Who wears the number 10 jersey for the Blue Bulls?
Pete.
Yes, Pete. What's the answer?
Morena Stein.
It actually
oh,
is.
Oh, that is unfortunately the incorrect answer, Mr. Bielefeld. We'll go to you, Johan Verster. Who wears the number 10 jersey for the Blue Bulls?
Jacques Potgieter.
No. That is a correct answer, sir. Congratulations. It is now currently 1-1.
Stop it. Mordenay Stein wears the number 10 jersey. I'm correct. Check on it. I'm right. I gave you the right answer.
No, sir.
Mordenay Stein wears the number 10 jersey.
Not according...
Check on it, meneer.
I'm just...
Jacques-Louis Potgieter wore the number 12. Jersey the weekend. Mordenay Stein wears the number 10 jersey.
Now let's go for another question. When last did the Blue Bulls win the Super 14?
Pete,
yes, sir.
2009,
which would be last year? Johan Verster, do you have an answer for me?
2008.
The correct answer.
No.
No, meneer, I disagree with you.
Why, sir?
Because the Blue Bulls were the Super 14 champions last year. They are the current champions at the moment.
Oh, no, shame.
That's two questions now. I'm telling you, you gave me. I gave the right answer, and you said I'm wrong.
Johan, what do you say?
He's incorrect, man.
Yes, you know.
Sorry, Pete?
Just hold on a second. Just hold on. These guys are f***ing cheating you. Veneer, you know what, nah?
Yes.
Just throw me out of the competition because I'm giving the right answers. Two right answers now I gave you, and you say I'm wrong.
So you sound like
you... Mordenay Stein wears number 10 jersey, and the Blue Bulls are the current champion. They won the Super 14 last year.
Hey, all you Blue Bull guys are a bunch of bad losers.
I'm telling you, I'm going to get him. I'm going to blitz him, you b***.
Excuse me, sir? I must just inform you that you are live on the radio right now.
Listen, that guy wasted my time. Because Mordenay Stein wears the number 10 jersey. Go look it. Go check it up. The Blue Bulls are the current holders of the Super 14 Championship. They won it last year. And that guy argued with me. Sorry, I'm a busy man. I'm not going to continue if it's going to go on like that, okay?
Oh, is somebody a bad loser? Pete just got beat.
Okay, f*** you.
Turn the processor off. Hello, so Mr. Bielefeld.
Yes.
Hi. I need to just tell you that it's actually Wackhead Simpson, yes, sir.
I bloody thought so. When I put the phone down, I told my...
And you know who you...
I told my friend, yeah, it's my son. They put Wackhead on me. I'm going to get him.
you know what, Mr. Bielefeld? Do you know who you were playing against in that competition?
No.
Your son, Barry. He's on the line.
Yes, Pa. I can't your fucking clay. No. I can't your clay.
It's a foaming aerosol. See what happens when I spray it? The foam bills and no dripping.